Solomon Banewer was a merchant that lived between 1870 and 1912. Unfortunately, he was one of the 1,500 casualties of the sinking of the Titanic.